favorably down to Greg Inglis. Will this be a stellar year?
Realised that he needed to come in and help out.
On all that, strong, and then Inglis goes rushing. Oh, he was rushing back, and on the point of it was Kennedy. His own line is Jenny. Flying away, and he's broken through. Inglis has got him now. Wonderful cover tackle.
Got a penalty again. That. Inglis turns with a straight line in front of him. He gets around the outside. Really cracks up. Push
cut rid of Kenny Towell. He's not held. Might play on. He does. He's taking the obvious. Look at him. He has got this enormous.
Chooses, and he's down field, and it'll be easier to catch Joseph Kennedy.
inside his 40. Good angle on the kick as well. Inglis under pressure. Keeps it in play. Takes it back. Beats Will Chambers. Comes to season. Here's Reynolds at the back. Going to Inglis. Into the hole. Grabbed by the shorts. By Sauer, but he's still going. Here's Mellon. Inglis.
Never fails to come in and take the run. And he goes over the halfway. He's got the fullback in front of him. He turns Inglis around once and twice. And eventually Inglis tackles him. Away from Jerry Evans, and he gives the ball to Greg Inglis. Inglis going for the corner. He flick passes inside.
Here he goes. Look at this whoosh. Very nearly.
And a good decoy by McQueen. They find Inglis. He comes to his opposite number, and he gives the opposite number a sidestep, and he puts it over.
Inglis. Now, Cherry Evans went in, gave the line, couldn't take Inglis low. He backed himself because he had support on the inside, dummied on the inside, defend into Brett Stewart, the smile to the crowd. We didn't have to wait long second half for the opening points, and it's South Sydney.